8 years old, Matthew Bourne remembers being electrified by Angela Lansbury in Gypsy.
Yes, sir.
And this song in the second act. And he has been enthralled ever since.
Well, this version of Swan Lake is obviously very different from the classical version, but maybe not as different as some people would think. They're obviously characterised very differently. The prince is a modern prince, a 20th century prince, should we say. His mother is a queen, a youngish queen, who is quite domineering in many ways. She's very beautiful. It was inspired to some extent by our lovely British royal family at the time, with Charles and Camilla and Diana and all those characters. It was in the press daily as we made the piece. The Black Swan character is almost like the dark voice in his head. And it moves people and making them feel very deep feelings, which I think everyone really enjoys. But there's a lot of humour, and that's one of the things that surprises people.
Matthew Bourne, five-time Olivier Award winner and the only British director to have won the Tony Award for both Best Choreographer and Best Director. He has been recognised with 30 international awards, and his Swan Lake is the longest-running ballet production on Broadway and the West End.